Then he said to her, "Ha, girl, go play."
Go play? Are you kidding me?
This is what I'm trying to say.
But that's just rude.
When she came back home, the elder was waiting to scold her.
You've angered the darkness worst of all.
No, I brought us to light.
And the girl brought the stars to the first people. She lifted them because she was brave. And they were never scared of the night again. The people came to follow her. And the girl became a queen.
It was the light inside that guided her.
Exactly.
Good night, my queen.
The elder was waiting to scold her.
You could have been eaten, or worse.
You are cruel, uncaring creatures.
What makes you say that?
The way you treat Clara.
In what way have we mistreated her?
You wouldn't let her do what she wanted to, or go where she wanted to.
You were taking her to places that were inappropriate, even dangerous. When our children are young, they don't understand what might be dangerous. Our rules are to keep them from harm, real or imagined. And that's part of the continuity of our human species. When Clara grows up, she will make rules for her children to protect them as we protect her.
When she came back home, the elder was waiting to scold her. The elder. She lifted them because she was brave. The people came to follow her.
Father, I think I should marry Danik sooner rather than later. Don't you?
Seize the time, Maribor. Make now always the most precious time. Now will never come again.
You, Father.